SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to autoplay videos and live photos on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're scrolling through the photos and videos in the Photos app on your iPhone, and you're finding that you have to manually play any of the videos or live photos that you encounter, then you might be interested in turning on an option so that these videos and live photos play automatically. You can enable this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Photos option from this menu. And then you just need to scroll down again until you find Autoplay Videos and Live Photos. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that. And then when you're scrolling through any of the albums on your iPhone, if you encounter a video or live photo, then those files are going to automatically play if you're looking at them in that app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.